friends we met at a game shop, and I started to hit on him because who wouldn't?
Yeah, right?
I'm just thinking about it myself.
Really, it was really lucky for him because I'm married to a woman.
Classic gay love story.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Hey, bro, how are you doing?
Good, good, good. How are you guys doing?
You ever hit on your friend's wife? Or,
no,
husband?
That's not appropriate.
No, unknowingly.
No, I haven't.
All right, then, get it. Let's play.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know.
Like, if you didn't know who the person was.
Oh.
Like,
that
she said, how could you unknowingly hit on something? Like, well, it was someone.
Something. You accidentally hit on them.
Well, you don't know that the person is committed to the other person, or you don't know if the person is gay or straight.
Right.
Right. And so you just
kind of. Or you just don't know how charming you are.
Or if you just don't know how. Yeah. You're not aware of the kind of
that's
vibes you're giving out.
Hey.